How to make an anti-theft chain. First of all, you buy a chain. I just took a meter of it. The tallest that I could find. After that...
For bicycle.
After that, a tube. 1 meter long tube. I just got... Took like two fingers, I cut at the edges, and now this chain needs to get inside the tube. For this, I just have a straw, let's say, and I will do it like this. Oh, and don't forget about the lock. Yeah, I just bought a lock that can't be really be cut, it so like this. Since my chain is big and I couldn't find, this is the largest tube I could find today, so. And it's like this. My wife is laughing, don't worry. Now I have to see how. Take this. Because I need to. Shit, this is more difficult than I thought. First attempt is a fail. Now I have an idea. I just put some inside the tube, some lube, oil actually, and hopefully the chain will slide in easily. Hopefully, we shall see. Okay. On. I don't know, one it's enough, maybe two nodes.
What is this premium?
Like this. So I'm trying to make a double, a second node here. Let's say as backup, and hopefully it will last. Now I just hope that the. This, I hope it won't. Oh, god,
please.
I'm looking for something heavier, but I hope it will slide in easily. Okay, so. This is, let's say, a trick. Go, go, go. not going quite as I wanted. Yes, we have a winner. Now, the fun part. Let's hope this little thing will go in. Well, it's easier than last time. Let's see if I pull on this other side. Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm all greasy from the oil, but
just see.
One quarter. To make my life a little bit easier, so I'm pushing in. Okay, now on the other side. Okay. After a lot of work, we managed to cover almost all the tube, but we can't go further. So we decided I will just cut it here and insert the rest on this side, or leave it like it is. You will decide after that. So I will cut it around here. I cut the tube. I need to be careful. Come on, I just have to do just one small cut. Okay. Now, I want to try. And take it. I want to try to take it out, so I don't want to cut my hand. still greasy, so I think I'm gonna let it like this. I can put the lock inside here and lock it like this, and maybe the extra part that I have I want to, let's say, put it like this. I don't see any other solution. I'm all greasy from the oil, so it's kind of difficult to take this part out. I still want to try, but it's not really working. Yes, well, it's a bit. It was out, now it's not. I think it's enough. Hopefully it's enough for me to... take these notes out. Okay, my wife wants to try and pull now. Take it.
Oh boy, my foot is not good. Trup mâine, frate.
Yeah, almost.
Ah, și urcă-l în pod, că eu te filmez în pod.
I'm using also the gravity, hopefully it will help me. And it's better. Okay, now I just want to see how I'm gonna unscrew this nut. I don't really want to cut it, so
just I'm thinking
that I'm thinking it one more. Yeah, well, what's left of of the second node? I need to see. I need to try and. I think I'm just gonna cut it.
Oh, yeah.
Let me see. I think here I need to cut it.
Grijă la degete.
Yeah. That worked. I'm just having a note here that I think I can untie it. This is fine now. Since I have this piece, I want to do the same, and because it's not that long, it should go a lot more easy. Come on. Just one more, please, come on. And we have a winner. This is it. Now I'm gonna grab my lock. Oops. And this is a bike chain lock from a person who had been robbed. Hopefully the thieves won't be able to cut this chain. Thanks.